Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to ESC Mystery Show. This is an interactive show that needs your participation. All of you will turn into private detectives and help us solve the mystery at the end. When the voting time comes, you are welcome to vote for the suspect that you think is most likely to be the killer.
大家好，欢迎来到ESC推理秀。这场互动是演出需要你们所有人的参与。你们将成为施虔侦探，并帮助我们解开谜团。请在投票时间选择你认为最有可能是犯人的嫌疑犯，并投票。
By the way, the stage will be divided into two parts. Things that happened in the present time will be under the white spotlight. Things that happened in the past will be under the yellow spotlight.
另外，舞台将分为两大区块。现在发生的事情将会在白色聚光灯下。
Now, the show is about to begin. Sit tight and watch carefully for the clues. We hope you all enjoy the show.
现在表演即将开始，准备好并仔细观察里面的线索。希望你们都享受这场演出。
Thank you. this morning, Ms. Pan Anderson was found dead at home by the housekeeper. According to the housekeeper, when she came back to the house, she was surprised to see all the delivery left in the front door. They were Ms. Pan's dinner that she bought for him before he left last night. When the housekeeper entered the room, she found Ms. Pan dead. There were no bread inside, and the police officer also found a death note and a pill box with poison powder on the desk. Detective in this case said that, because of all this evidence, it could be a suicide if no more evidence was found. We will continue to follow this case later on.
Detective, it looks like that Mr. Pine committed suicide because there are no breaking signs and no intruders.
Hi there. Hi, Jenny. How's everything lately? I heard from your dad that you're quite busy these days.
Yes, we have a lot of assignments and projects to do. Tell them all this. My father and I are happy that I signed here for my project class for law school. I'm interested in this case. Can I help you analyze this evidence?
Sure, no problem.
Last on the phone. Hey, what happened to your finger? It looks injured.
Oh, nothing quite important. I accidentally got a paper cut when I was reading.
Get well soon. You're too tired. Is the case too hard to solve?
Oh, I think you saw it from the newspapers. You see, everything was still neatly laid on the desk after the death. No struggling were found in the room. No breaking signs were found on windows or the doors. So, is this how Mr. Pine committed suicide?
On the newspaper, it said that there was a death note left on the desk.
Yes, you saw the picture in newspapers. Mr. Pine was a neat freak. He wanted things to be neat. He always put his things in the same places. He can stand his things to be misplaced or his house dirty.
Also, in the death note, Mr. Pine said that he made a serious mistake before, and he was terribly sorry for ruining that person's life. He felt too guilty to leave.
So he killed himself? I can't tell you why, but I just have a feeling there's something wrong about this picture. Suicide? I don't know.
Since there were no trespassing or broken windows and doors found, it means that there were no intruders in this case. Unless it's one of those locker mysteries. Couldn't be a murderer.
You said Mr. Pan was sorry for one person. Is that person his wife?
No, I don't think so. Last week, Mr. Pan accused his wife for trying to kill him. Good morning, Miss Pine. You look anxious.
Hi, Detective. It's all Mr. Pine's fault. I want to get a divorce, but he just keeps delaying the process. Don't tell me he loves me too much to get a divorce. He only cares about Eleni. He's a very stingy person.
Stingy, but he always invites friends to his house to listen to the music. I was invited last Friday. Although I don't appreciate that music, but it was really nice of him to share this music event.
Nice? He was never nice. He was a sherry. He was just showing off. He wanted to show off his big and expensive stereo. As for the loud music, you mean those extremely loud sound? Everything is shaking when the music plays. Every Friday, he always locked himself inside the music room for those deafening sound.
Good day, Mr. Pine.
Speak of the devil,
devil comes. Hi, Detective. Good, I need to talk to you. Detective, arrest her. She tried to kill me.
Stop telling nonsense. What's this all about?
Don't deny it. I was almost hit by a falling wall clock yesterday.
What had it to do with me?
It was in front of your mom's apartment. It was definitely you who threw the pot.
Well, Mr. Pine, it must have been an accident.
No! I know she wrote me dead so she can get all my money. Detective, if anything happens to me, she is the one to blame. She must be a killer!
here to sort and check up. Did anything unusual happen to Mr. Pine?
I don't know. I have stayed by Wong for 3 months. I know he has a lover. I'm filing for the divorce.
Oh, and Mr. Pine has signed it?
Talk about this. He's the cheapest person I have ever met. He doesn't want to get a divorce with me, not because he loves me, but because he doesn't want me to share his money. He's a neat freak, but he never helps at home. What happens if he thinks he goes crazy? Who will put things in the same places for years?
You sent to a lot of complaints about Mr.
Who cares about him? He's out at home. If he goes home, he goes directly to his music room. Low Stephanie sounds drives me crazy. What's wrong with him to hear those heart-pounding music?
So you killed him for that?
Of course not!
When you hear the sound of noise voting time from a previous shot, did you get information you need to stop the crime?
Now, please take out your cell phone. Press the button to decide how likely Ms. Pine is a killer. You have 10 seconds to choose. Now the voting stops.
We will show you the result later.
I won't be asking him to kill Anderson. Why don't you go ask his lover Angelina? She may tell you something about him.
We will. Thanks for coming.
Let me
tell you again, I am not the killer.
When you hear the sound, do you know it's Belgian time? From the previous show, did you get information you need to stop the crime?
Now, please take our cell phone. Press the button to decide how likely Angelina is the killer. You have 10 seconds to choose.
That bastard Steven finally got what he deserved. Try to get away with it? No way. Just wait and see what the company will do to you.
Anderson, you filthy betrayer! You stabbed me away back and reported me to the company. You have no one but yourself to blame. I lost my job and was kicked out of my apartment because of you. I will kill you. I swear I will. Am I a suspect? I have nothing to do with Anderson's death.
Don't worry, it's just a regular chat. We
We heard that you and Mr. Pine had a fight at a bar last week, and you say you killed him.
It was just a joke. I didn't kill him.
What were you fighting about?
He's such a weasel. We were good friends, but he stabbed me on my back. I was short cash for the past week, so I just borrowed some money from a company. I plan to give it back when I have some, but he ratted me out. I was fired and kicked out of my apartment.
So you killed him for that?
No, I told you before. It was just a joke.
Thank you for stopping by. We'll ask you again if we need more information. This is yours?
Yes. It is just an aerosol gun for games, not a real one.
Wow, it's scary. I mean the gun. It looks like a real one.
Don't worry. It's a gun for survival games. However, it reminds me of something that happened to Mr. Pine the other day.
What was it?
Mr. Pine's car was hit by a BB gun last week. It's not serious, but apparently someone tried to warn him.
When you hear the sound, you know it's voting time. From a previous show, did you get information you need to stop the crime?
Please take care of cell phone. Press the button to decide how likely suspect number 3, Steven, is the killer. You have 10 seconds to choose.
We will show the result later.
Oh no! Now we have screened the facts! They all have strong motivations.
One body, three, or more suspects. It's really a tough case.
Why don't you call everyone related to this case to the crime scene? Maybe the killer will be panicking and blow his or her cover.
Good idea. I'll inform everyone in this case to Mr. Pine's house.
Thank you all for showing up in such short notice.
Detective, why did you call us to come?
Are we here for Anderson's case? I'm not interested.
I told you before, I have nothing to do with Anderson's death.
We call all of you to come here for the investigation. We hope we can solve this mystery case. It may be a suicide or murder.
Last time, you hate Mr. Pine for delaying the divorce process. If he dies, all the problems will be solved and you could inherit all his property. As for you, you hate Mr. Pine for lying to you. He never wanted a divorce with his wife because he doesn't want to pay the alimony. And you, Stephen, you hate Mr. Pine for selling you out. You can't wait for him to die.
Wait, come here, everyone. Something's strange.
Anything wrong?
Look at that. Don't you feel something different?
I think there's nothing changed since the day Anderson died.
Did you buy anything? If Mr. Pine did kill himself, this will be a lot more mystery. Yes, everyone look closely. There is something missing though that. No clues? One of the flowers is missing.
Oh, now I remember. There should be four
looks like it's withering. I put it in the kitchen.
Can you get it back?
Detective, as a professional investigator, it's just that you must flush important evidence in the crime scene.
Well, the floor was dying. Once it fell, it'll mess up the whole desk. It has to be moved away.
Oh my god, it hurts! My finger is turning black and getting small. What on earth is our tentacles?
Oh, I think your finger has been corroded. I have learned it is high school before. Your skin may turn wrinkled and change color if you accidentally touch some chemicals or poisons.
Wait, I think I figured something. This flower is the key to the case. The murderer is so smart that he used the flower and music to kill Mr. Pine. He knows Mr. Pine is a net freak. He always puts his things in certain places. Everything in his house hasn't ever been moved an inch since he lived in his house. As you see the picture, he always puts his desk next to the stereo and put a flower petal on the stereo system. He also knows that Mr. Pine will listen to those heart-pounding music every Friday. When he meets her at my house, he walks into the music room and he carefully sprinkles the poison powder on the flower petals. When Mr. Pine turns on the stereo, it's the time of death.
I still don't get it. So, who killed Mr. Pine?
When you hear the sound, you know it's voting time. From the previous show, I think you have enough information to solve the mystery. Is it a suicide or a murder? If it's a murder, who is the killer? Mr. Pine's colleague, wife, mistress, housekeeper, or who?
Now, please take care of cell phone. Press the button to decide who you think is most likely to be the killer. You have 10 seconds.
We will show the result later.
I left the medicine bottle on the desk. I even make a fake suicide note. cheated on my sister. He told my sister he would marry her, but after she spent all her money on his company, he left her. My sister couldn't take it, so she killed herself. And she was not the first one to